Hi everyone, we're really happy to be finally back cruising again. Our first cruise back is with Royal Caribbean aboard the Odyssey of the Seas, one of the newest cruise ships. In this video, we will give you a food tour of the Windjammer buffet for dinner on the ship. There are a couple changes from before the pandemic. One thing we notice is that you have to scan your key card prior to entering the buffet. Also, now you have to wash hands before entering Windjammer. And as you can see, the buffet is no longer self-serve. There are helpful crew members at each station now to serve you. Let's take a look at the buffet now. First, we will show you all the food that are available nightly or just about. And then the items that were noticeably different from the other nights of our 8-day cruise. Enjoy and please share your thoughts by commenting below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And that is it for the food that we noticed were seemingly available every night. Now let's take a look at the items that were different on some of the other nights, starting from night one.
Indian dish, yeah, it's really good. It's so flavorful. Mmm. It has a nice little kick to it, but not too bad. But the flavor is just sensational.
Nice and fluffy, crispy outside.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Especially when it's nice and warm.
Exactly,
yeah.
Just came out. That's fluffy and delicious. I wish I could eat more of it, but better not. Thank you. braised short ribs. Fatty. Still very tender. That's good.
This is for white chocolate.
So nice and warm. Fresh, crispy, fluffy inside. Yum. Batter is so crispy. That's really good. By itself, it's curry. Oh, so good.
this is Caribbean goat curry. Mm-hmm. Definitely can taste the goat. Curry is pretty good. The flavor is very complex. It's very gamey though, I have to say. But the flavor of the curry is good. Tender. I got a dark meat part here. And the spice has a nice kick to it.
Patty.
Beef patty, yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's spicy. Oh wow, that's spicy. But it's good. Good flavor. The bread, it's almost like biscuit. Brokkie, brownie. and cookies. So they call it brokki. If you like brownie, you have to choose between brownie and cookie. Why choose when you can't have both?
I know.
This is so good. So tender. Maybe I can get some bone marrow from here. Shake some down. Ooh la la. Oh my goodness, so buttery. Ooh, that was delicious. Lips.
Oh yeah, pissy lips.
Pissy
lips. That's a wrap. A big shout out and thanks to the awesome crew members at the Windjammer Buffet. Please let us know what you think of the food by commenting below and subscribe. Thanks for watching and we'll see you soon in another video.